Coaching that I'm going to, so let me sit down and move right now. First of all, thank you, okay? I'm not going to play a lot of with you, GameCube, Rubik's Cube, anything with you, I ain't playing.
Third,
you know, I'm not going to be tempted at night, and I'm definitely not going to beat you in three little games. You got that?
Look at this. Doing all this damn this is this fancy? Makes you move from like me.
Yeah. Can you see the body? Because at the end of the day, I see the body.
Yeah, I see the body. Is that fine? I don't need enough for me. Okay.
Sure, Derek.
Special for my niece.
What's her name?
After the game for his own?
No homework, no game.
What a bad
idea. You got a problem with that?
But I got dogs bigger than him, man. Look like you're in a Toronto or something like that.
You
this is really hard for me to say, but I appreciate what you did for me. And see you now.
You're welcome, Tito.
There's some team I need you to make, so I want you to sleep on here.
Jeremy.
Where? Tito been, I ain't saying nothing. I'm not smoking too.
Brush your hair.
My hair was brushed. Quite water.
I don't know what there's to make.
What do you think about that one, Big Man?
We've been doing musical theater now for over 6 years.
In over 27 cities. No more hard knock life for you, Calvin. The sun will come out tomorrow. That my bottom dollar that tomorrow. Now be sun.
We run a bunch of favorites. Don't call no 600.
My sugar-free seaweed rice cream. I just took out my chin. I grin.
All right, good buddy. Now, Denise here at home is good here because we're on the road with 24/7.
I see.
Your eyes clap, Katie. I feel come back with my eyes.
See you. Tomorrow, tomorrow.
How tall are you, boy? How tall are you?
You learned to hold your blood.
In love now, tomorrow, you're all.
Thank you.
idea came to pass. So you're not going to tell me right here?
We need
Louise
at the orphanage.
Okay. So I think you don't want to tell me what's going on with Charles, then? It's your problem. It's cool.
Nah, I mean, nothing's going on. I mean, everything's going real well. Everything's perfect. Everything's, things going real terrible. My best friend Mark, he's mad at me. Bill didn't lie to me. He set up the worst parents in orphan history to come meet with me. And then on top of that, I have a geometry test tomorrow. And I hate geometry.
Alright, I'm sure you're not going to be sure, okay? It's just a question of time, too. I have a little faith. Okay? In the meantime, the food's about to come out, so gotta keep it straight. You have any geometry work with you?
Yeah. You know what's something about geometry?
Do I know about geometry? Take the time away from me. Meet me outside.
Rallied around Cambridge after that, and the floor was all over, hating out the game. jumped in to protect Kim.
They're starting to come together. There's deep gelling at this point. With three games left of the season, they're only 2 wins away from their first ever trip to the playoffs.